That water is going to come down the face of the wall onto that tape, out over the flashing and onto the siding here. It's soaked up here, it's soaked down below, but check this out. It's nice and dry back there. Water's not going to be able to get behind that tape and then behind the Z-bar to get down here.